This word read 木, 木, 木 means collect, raise. It's read 木, 木 means collect or raise. If we say 蒸木, so 蒸 means to call for something. So 蒸木 means to collect something like money or raise money. We also say 募捐. Jian means donate, donation. So 募捐 specially for raising money. Mm-hmm.